Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, boys and girls. I've got a special service announcement from the North Pole. We're invoking a measure called the Emergency Clause this year. We have done it in the past, and it happens when there is what's called a supply chain or an interruption in work. And whether it's been bad weather in the North Pole or issues with not getting the right material to make things, sometimes we've had over the years where we've taken the time to go and get a toy that was pre-owned and loved from another child. The elves will fix it up and polish it up and make it look brand new and, of course, give it the North Pole stamp of approval. And then they'll be given as gifts to boys and girls. So I know that some of you have received some of those in the past and have gotten letters of appreciation from them. And so don't be shocked if you see those this year, and I'm sure you'll be delighted because they do have that special stamp from the North Pole. And of course, Santa always gets through all the checks and measures, and everything is fine and loved. And I appreciate each and every one of you wonderful children. You have been very, very good this year. So Santa's looking forward to do the best that he can do for you. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Ho, 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 ho.